Yay! Alright, let's just make sure this is working. One second. So we will get started in like a second. I just need to make sure everything's going well. Alright, cool. Yay! Alright, let's just make sure this is working. Yeah, it's definitely working, I'll tell you that. Okay, let's see. I don't know why it's not showing. There's also a chat box, but I don't think I'm gonna put that in right now. There you go. Okay, now let me just. I just gotta log in, you know. Okay, so I'm definitely I can't curse. But I'm definitely live. Yeah. Okay. Alright, so this is, Mr. Pilmo, right here, and this is gonna be for the banner, and I just wanna do, like, a bunch of sketches of him, and then maybe I'll color block him, or something. I'm not too sure where I'm going with this, if I'm honest with you, but we're gonna see, and I'm also gonna try, like, new brushes and stuff, like brushes that I haven't really used much, at all, honestly. We'll go with more of like a chill. Okay, so yeah, I mean, let's get into it, I don't know. So, I want to draw him more cartoonish, for sure, because it's also something I'm practicing at the moment. But besides that, I don't know, drawing cartoons are pretty fun, so we'll put an ear right there. So I just thought it would be pretty cool. He looks like a bean. I should have named him Bean or something, honestly, but I mean, it's okay for now. He's doing his little thing, you know, he's trying his best, making it through life, you know what I mean? He's like doing his little dance, and you know, he's having a great time, you know. You have to let him have a great time. He loves to dance. He's very silly. He has a really good time with anything he does. He's a very happy character. You know? He's a chill character. You know? He tries his best and he succeeds. Why do I kind of like that? He's doing his little dance, you know? Maybe we could do like a hat or something. I don't know. Yeah, he actually looks good in a hat. Let's do. Maybe something like that. Nah, I like his shorter. A very messy drawer. But besides that, you know. Let's see. I kind of want a round hat on him. There you go. Just kind of clean it up a little bit so I know what I'm doing. Hey, look at that raccoon! It's Mr. Pilmo! Just so I remember his name. I just came up with him before I did the stream. He looks cool! You know, he's a vibe. He's a vibe. I mess with it. It's cool. He's a little dance. I actually quite like that, so we're gonna keep going with that. I like the idea of him dancing. Oh, 1 second. I'll be back. Sorry about that. My mom lives with me and she was calling me. Yeah. Okay, sorry about that. My mom came in again. I realized my mic was muted this whole time, which is really nice. I always love that. But anywho, what I was saying is just he's a really cute raccoon. I like his tail a lot. And I think I'm gonna shorten. Well, I mean, I already did shorten this, but then I'm thinking his feet's almost like covered. Like that. He has a big little belly sticking out like that. Yeah. Well, I like how it was kind of slim, though. Yeah. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. I just realized. Okay. Now I gotta shorten this. That looks horrible. There you go. Oh my god. Okay. What a cute little guy. Cute that is. It's adorable. I love this character already, and I can tell. Okay, so then. It's really cute. I like how tiny his arm is, too. And then. I don't like that. Okay, so let's do maybe. Maybe something like that. Maybe that's why. See, but then the thing is, right, is that arm does not look right. So let's get rid of. Let's just get rid of that arm. I'm gonna redo the arm. I just didn't like the way it looked. Where's that? There it is. Okay. All right, so first of all, that's the length of his arm, right? Because we can't just let this go completely haywire the way I want it to be, kind of. Should his arms be a little bit more up? No. No, that's correct. Okay. No. Something like that. And then. And then I'll probably get him to have some nails. Like little claws at the end of his fingers. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, maybe? Yeah. Yeah, okay. And then... Boop. We could... Maximum focus. Okay. And then here we'll just do like that. Okay. Realistically, we have to end this somewhere. There you go. Let's there you go. What a cute little guy. He's just enjoying his life, you know, and I don't see nothing wrong with it. Now, that leg kind of bothers me a little bit, I'm not gonna lie, so let's see what I can do with that, because it looks like it's just about a pot, it looks like it's just kind of added on, not really thought about, I don't really like that, so let's see. Okay, so... All right. Looks a little better. Maybe it's because it's not the way this one is. Maybe if I... That looks somewhat better. And then that actually looks more like part of them than, yeah, I like that. Okay, just get rid of this. There you go. Wow, he looks so cute. Alrighty, so we have that. Right, I kind of want to draw him with a little tuxedo on the other one. I don't know. So, okay, so let's move this to the side. That's the one thing I don't like about me doing a sketch and then me doing something like that, because the sketch looks so much better to me. So we're gonna try two different things here, right? I'm gonna color in the actual sketch, and then I'm gonna color in the outline and see which one's better. do the sketch first because I like the sketch better anyways. One second, guys. Okay, I'm back. All right. Damn. Okay. Is that the sketch? Okay, it is. I just wanted to make sure. I think it's that. Make this a little darker. Okay. Are you serious? That's it? That's all. Okay. Trust the process. Something I'm not good at doing. Okay. What I'm trying to do right now is just block it in with color. Okay, fill. Okay. I'm just filling in all the whites. I don't know what to do. Okay. Okay. I have to remember what I'm doing, because if not, like, what you saw, I almost slipped up and erased this little section. But that's where the hat stops. Okay. Let's do his hat real quick, just so that I know where, you know, where it goes. So, I want his hat to be green. Maybe yellow? We'll do green. I'll fix that. I get so focused on this, it's kind of crazy. Okay, but yeah, so I'm trying to practice, because I'm trying to learn different types of styles to see what I want or what I want to combine or not. And yeah, so this is one of the things I've just been recently learning from a Disney artist, and that, you know, it's okay for one eye to be bigger than the other if they're looking a certain way. Of course, if they're looking straight at you, everything should be proportionate. But you know, so it's weird. And again, it doesn't, even if it is looking straight at you, it does not have to be proportionate. You know, art's different. No one follows rules in art because you can make it your own. I mean, doesn't really matter what you do, honestly, at least to me. Okay. Let's put that there. Let's just so it's like a little color palette kind of thing. Okay. Multiply. And so how this works is, like, I just put, you know, this and, oh shit, and the layers are multiplied. But the thing is you have to do it with, you know, a layer over it. So these aren't going to be affected. But this will, because this whole thing is on this layer instead of the current one that I'm drawing on. Oh crap. So yeah, I just thought it'd be nice to know a little bit, because I personally get really confused on layers sometimes, so I figured I'd just do that. But yeah. So I'm trying to think of what I want to do here, right? Let's lower that a little bit more. This one. Okay. No, I keep pressing X, which is just canceling the layer. Deleting the layer. Kind of like that, wait. I quite like that. Oh, it's like blocked like that. I can't see. See. Crap. Okay. I might actually have to. Well, I will, actually. Not I might, but I mean, it looks pretty identical. I don't think I was really that far off. I think I just like the way he looked better, like, shape-wise, you know? So, we'll do that. There you go, and then do it like that. I really like the idea of it being like that. But we'll see how the outcome is. If I don't like the outcome, then I'm gonna, of course, get rid of it. Not of the drawing, but of this little piece, you know, the things I'm doing now. Then maybe, there you go. Put a little bit of shadow here. I'll make the shadow look different, but for now, just so that I know where everything is and how I want it a little bit. Maybe like that. Go. Okay, so let's go here and let's fix this real quick because... Oh, no. No. Okay. Like that. I figured I should fix this now before it throws everything that I'm doing out of proportion. You know, just in case. It's just... No! Keep pressing the button on the side of my pen. Okay. That leg. Let's see. It does look a little bit stiff compared to that, I feel like. Yeah. So we're gonna fix the arm, the leg, both legs probably. See? Can't find which shit. There you go. Okay. Can't find what's wrong, man, you know? So do it like that. Maybe like that. Okay. Well, I go off sometimes on the wrong track. And so that's why it's really important for me to do a sketch first and not just go into it blindly. Then yeah, right here, gotta fix this too. And you make me handsome. Did he actually put her in it? I hope so. Okay, I think they did in the song. He did! So this is Handsomer, Russ, and then featuring Caitlyn. You, Masai. But the money makes me handsomer. Okay. I'm so happy that he actually put her in it. Like, it made the song better. I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes somebody has to just add something to your song. it just makes it better, you know? I mean, it was already good, right? But sometimes you need that extra spice. Okay. Money makes me handsome. Okay. See here, because I see what I did. Oh, yeah. And then kind of like that. There's the cha-cha I've been looking for. Let's fix the belly. So I think this is just going to be like the sketching plan. I don't want to make my stream too long, and then I think tomorrow I will continue this on stream, or later today. Okay, that looks a lot better. I actually like it a lot more. Maybe I need a... Maybe I had it right the first time. So, right there. Yeah, that leg needed to come out a little bit more. Absolutely. I'm watching it over in my stream right now because my stream is a little delayed from what I'm doing here. Oh, shit. Sorry. No, yeah. That like, really did need to come out. Cool. So, we got the laid out done. Which is good. I like it. I like it a lot. But yeah, how long have I been streaming for? I don't know. It's... Let me change it real quick. Let's sketch Mr. Pilmo. Part one. Okay. Leo. And then what I'll do is I will... I really do like that. I'm trying to remember how I... Let's see here... I forgot how to do this. Oh, no. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Okay. I did it. I suck, I swear. I didn't know how to do a screenshot. So this is the end, if you can't tell, because I don't really specify what I'm doing anymore. But yeah, so now I'm just doing the thumbnail real quick. That little guy is adorable. Let me just fix that. We can color it in now that we, got the idea of where he is and how he is a cute little raccoon. Okay. What am I doing? It's not what I wanted to do at all. This is so weird. Oh, I found it! Don't mind my dog and my bird. They don't really know how to shut up. I'm honest with you. Oh, it's this. Oh! I did it! Okay. Okay. Did I just take another screenshot by accident? I hope not. Okay. I swear, I don't know why they have to make the Mac so, like, wow, brain fart! It's so difficult to use. I mean, it's not difficult, but like, it takes time to know what you're doing. We'll put, yeah, it is made for kids. This one should be okay for kids. So I'm gonna keep it like that. Okay. Kids could watch this video. It's okay. Anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Now that I have it ready. And yeah, so this is not the final progress at all. But this is just the first part, so yeah. I will stream later, I don't know when, either today or tomorrow for sure, but